Hey, it's Topher Straus, and this is Shenandoah National Park. It's an amazing park in the Commonwealth of Virginia, and it's a real long and narrow park. It follows the length of the Shenandoah River. This painting, to me, is just so cool. It's one of my earlier paintings, but it's so full of like mystery and the fog and all the colors of fall up in that part of Virginia. It's a really neat painting and an even more amazing national park, Shenandoah National Park.